A wise decision. Yaspos has poured.
We are not safe in hands of humans.
I don't think either of these fools should be running this place, but...
Thank you.
Congratulations, Wagstaff. This place is finally all yours. Don't fuck it up.
The man keeps odd company, but Wagstaff will likely make a fine leader. At least I hope. I sure hope this is a wise decision. If we return to a den of sleepless, chances are we screwed up.
If Woundkin wished to live next to Bane, must have powerful Priva in charge. Beastwoman is only proper choice.
I dare say she's probably the best hope for this place.
Much. Ah!